Kelvin. Look at me, Kwaji.
Poor performance. Poor performance yetu inaendelea tu kama kawaida. Mm-hmm. This is almost the fourth game.
So, where do you think the problem inanzia?
Problem ni ateta bana. You know, this guy has the resources, but he has the means and the resources, but as it me vizuri. You know, me initially I thought this coach is a good coach. Mm-hmm. But the way he's managing his squad yetu, that's where the whole problem begins.
Do you know, Kelvin, me as an Arsenal fan too, I'm also an Arsenal fan. Mm. As in today, I thought Arsenal, we were so clueless.
I believe tulikuwa clueless going into the game. Like I was telling you, at your formation tulianza nayo, that was a big problem. Like there's a big blunder, especially hapo kwa creativity. Najua mimi bado sijaunderstand mbona Ateta chezeshi ozi. How do you begin with Willock, honestly? You know, wanasemaga ati Aubameyang amego almost, you know, like, do you know, by today, tumekuwa na only one shot on target, the whole game.
I know.
So, people will blame Aubameyang ati ana shot on target, but you know, he needs to receive the ball to shoot. So, we need creativity pale.
Yes. Lazima apewe kutoka mahali.
Yes. And although I'll give credit to Ateta that after your red card, yeah, Pepe, I'll manage game poor, but still, I think this guy is clueless. Vibaya sana.
And actually, there's one thing that he made me. Maybe I'm a Reece Nelson fan. Starting kumweka after kumweka kama sub. Do you think Reece Nelson will make some impact the game?
In fact, I don't think William should have started that game. William amekuwa clueless pia.
Yeah, Reece Nelson.
I'm coming to that. You know, he is the one who came in for William. Mm-hmm. And I believe Willian has not been performing well after first game yake.
Actually, yeah, Fulham ndio alicheza tu game after hapo hajaonekana tena.
Yes, the first game, yes. After that hajaonekana poa. So I don't understand mbona alikuwa anacheza leo. Reece Nelson alikuwa anafaa aanze. So I agree with you. And after he came in, mazee game imekuwa stable. And he came in after the first half, 46th minute. Yeah. And alicheza poa sana. So I believe angeanza hiyo game. Willian is clueless.
So are you for the idea of starting Willian and Pepe as much as Pared Gard ndio? Ah, really? Unasaidia?
I think Pepe deserves kubaki tu kwenye alikuwa. There's a reason anawekwaga hiyo second team na mimi nataka baki tu pale. Pepe is not a good
masabu.
Yes, masabu tu pale. Yeah. So he's not a good player.
Thank you very much.
But tujiongelea story ya formation. Your story ya formation, unajua, by the way, I've never been this pissed off. I think I had said that if we lose today, I'll walk naked. And, okay, I'm lucky.
I'd lose,
but we really need a win desperately.
Yeah.
So beginning kwanza na formation, there's no way tunacheza na Leeds wakuwe na 13 shots on target. Si tuko na 4 peke yake.
With Leeds.
But attempts actually. Yeah, with Leeds. These are teams that came from the other league. Mazi tuna struggle bana, una get. And also another issue is although this refa alikuwa kind of biased.
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, talking about bias. There was a, you know, they said, like my t-shirt right now, they said akuna long sleeved when the ball hits you beyond the shot, na tukupewa penalty.
Yes.
Ulifeel aje tulinyimwa hiyo?
Hapo tulinyimwa penalty, ro safi. That coach, that ref was a bit kind of biased towards us. There are times tumekuwa fouled so very many times. Apigi firimbi. And then kuna time tunakuwa foul na bado tumepossess ball where you know a good referee you know would allow the game to continue and then atakuja kupeana hiyo yellow card baadaye, you know, advantage because you know the game is still in play. So you know time anapiga firimbi and like this referee was a bit kind of biased. Yes.
So you say, so will we blame our draw today for the referee?
No, Ateta. Mikel Ateta. That guy is clueless, man.
You got it. This is Kenya Fun TV, and this is what we do. Like, subscribe, and comment on our YouTube channel and Facebook.